The San Francisco 49ers begin the second half of their 2017 regular season with a home game against the Arizona Cardinals in Week 9. You know the drill, follow along here for news, updates and highlights as the 49ers look for their first win of the year. Pre-game Wainu 6 of the 49ers 7 inactives before game day. San Francisco's injury-plagued roster has a few players stepping into new or increased roles. Trent Brown might start at left tackle in place of Staley, which would mean Darrell Williams Jr. vowed likely step in at right tackle. Aldrick Robinson will start in place of Pierre Garçon Neck, who was placed on injured reserve, and be an every-down player for the 49ers offense. Arod Reed is going to move back to strong safety while Jaquiski Tartt starts at free safety in place of Jimmy Ward-Forearm, who was also placed on IR. Here are the Cardinals' inactive: Xavier Williams, Ricky Seals-Jones, Will Holden, Daniel Munyer, Scooby Wright III, DJ Foster and Chad Williams, San Francisco 49ers at 49ers November 5, 2017.